And we're just back with more control. I just needed to stand up, drink some water. Just get that shit out of my brain, getting pissed. Anyways, we're gonna go start projector hand-drawn resonance lab. I thought that it was just lighting. It's actually red sand. Not even sure if it's sand, but yeah.
There was a doorway here to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you.
The you?
Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now.
Doesn't work.
Are you close? Just on the other side?
Wait, you mean whatever she's talking to? Emergency lights? Eh?
Not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
Gordon's lagging. Okay, for some reason. Okay. I can hear Darling's voice.
Burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition, but communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
Okay. That's where I was. What's that elevator for? Probably supposed to go down. Shortcut? I don't know. I'm looking. Is this another puzzle? I'm just fucking around with it. Okay, I'm gonna have to get. Thank you. I was able to copy it. Okay. There more? I don't think I missed anything. That's exactly how it looks like. Oh, okay, got it. Okay.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
container
for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here?
Okay.
You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again.
The ground bouncing?
Hang on, I'm coming.
Like doing a wave? I can hear panting. Oh, so the elevator. Now this is gonna work.
Through here? You are coming through so strong. Darling, use this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure?
Yep, I'm sure.
I made it.
Go.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You came to put my door into the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child.
Whoa, what the? They're attacking
it?
No. Why did you? This was a mistake.
Turn something off. I'm gonna do a next wave for the enemy.
Get the fuck away!
Yep, there's enemies. I'm here, friend. Okay, there's more. Really? That thing first. Always that thing first. Okay, so how many of these am I gonna have to shut down? I think there's a lot. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, there's 7 at the left, I think, or 8. I know. At least I don't have to turn them all off. I wonder if I can seize control of that guy. There's a lot of them up there. Huh. For a minute, once you try to turn the satellite off, your mouse is locked. Thank you. they're still dumb guys. Really? Distance. Boom. Whoa, he has three. Okay. Probably the last.
Go to hell.
More? Which Polaris? There's something inside? No!
The poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please,
let me
sleep.
Get an
I just want to sleep. Now, let me see.
You are a worm through time.
What?
The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. White curls and hill.
Whoa. What the f- what? Really? Okay, while this is going, I've always been curious if the voice actress for Jessie looks exactly like her. Bro. Yeah, she does. It was probably based off of
Federal Bureau of Control, oh. How may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing
the
tomorrow.
The Bureau is the best at what it does, protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
What the? How many cups can you hold? A job. I've never been just like an actual office and you just do paperwork. No. That's like Emily.
Oh,
yeah, Pope. You're an intern, do you have to swallow your pride and just do what most people would just say? Director's office. Is that a hiss? I can hear a hiss. Director's office.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I'm just waiting for my mail. Please, take the outgoing mail as well.
Oh.
What? What is happening? I don't like this.
Oh.
No, this wait. Isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think.
I'm gonna end the video here. I don't know how long this is gonna be. I wasn't expecting this. Like, you roll the credits and now you have this? Really? Whew. Anyways, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. I'm gonna take control or just. He's right there. Take control.
I can't feel.
Anyways, thank you.
Anything.
Whew.